leave y'all a few moments to catch your breath.